Collins moaned to see her son Louise leave.